Pound yen for today. Pound yen has started dropping down, and right now it's correcting sideways. Once they are through the sideways correction, we expect them to drop more to the downside. We zoom to the 4-hour time frame on pound yen. We want to watch this present sideways move they made here. They are dropping down. Once they are through with that, they are correcting right now. They will drop more to the downside. I'm interested in this sell on pound yen. We zoom to the 1-hour time frame. We also watch out for that. They give us this climb up. They are dropped. They can complete this climb to make A, B, C upside. After that, they are giving us this sell to the downside. And that is the trade they are looking for. Sell setup on pound yen to the downside. So you want to watch out for that as it develops today. On pound yen, sell setup.